Hey guys, due to YouTube's faulty algorithm, our video isn't reaching to our sub boxes, so please turn on the notification for our channel so you guys can be the first one to know when I upload a new video. In order to turn your notifications on, we have to go to that little bell icon next to the subscribe button, then you'll see a little tab pop up and you press the tick on it and that's it, you'll get everything on your email and notifications. So the way to do it on your phone, it's quite easy as well, so you just go to the bell icon as you can see and this will pop up. Press the turn on button. That's about it. Peace.
We're here today at White Hart Lane. A big welcome to you. Thank you for joining us. And Alan Smith is with me, Martin Tyler. The game today, Tottenham against Bayer Leverkusen. I know it's hard for you to talk about White Hart Lane as an Arsenal legend, Alan, but did you enjoy playing here?
Well, when we won, I did. And we won a few times. But you knew you were in enemy territory from the moment you pulled up to the stadium, on the way to the ground, actually. It was great because special games, the North London derbies, and we all used to love playing at this place.
Let's have a look at a player on each side, Alan, who could influence the game today.
Well, they could. Two crowd favourites, two favourites of the managers as well, and you can understand why, given the talent they've both got.
And the referee today, Rodolfo Costinha. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Danny Rose starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Moussa Dembele starts with Eric Dier in midfield. Harry Kane is the main striker today. This is the Bayer Leverkusen lineup today. Bernd Leno starts in goal, Omer Toprak starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Julian Brandt starts with Hakan Çalhanoğlu out wide. Kevin Folland starts up top with Javier Hernandez. And there's the interception. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Shot's up! Here's the shot, and it's just wide of the target. Moussa Dembele. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Defender to it first. Eriksen. Oh, it could be dangerous. And it's a shot now. They're marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem. They've got to defend it well. And it's a header. Goalkeeper hangs on. Spurs certainly will want to impose themselves on a match, but it might not be easy for them to do that. Certainly not straight away.
No, I don't think so. And I think defensively, Martin, Tottenham will be after something approaching the best to contain this outfit.
It's looking good, this move. It's good play until they got that challenge in. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Tottenham, the shot's on. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. Some backup for him in this position.
And shoots!
The shot gets blocked. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. Danny Rose. Here the challenge is a good one. And this is going to be a throw. Kevin Campbell. And the cross coming in. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. Tackle here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Brilliant team play this. With the passing to put them in front.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Eriksen! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Here's Ali. Attacking now. Good through pass. They've coped with it well defensively. Arangis. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Here's a chance to attack. Could get his cross in now. Good defending. So it's half time. Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. Kyle Walker. And it takes a nick off the player. Out for a throw. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. This could be it.
Volland!
They press for that chance, and they've got it, but they haven't taken it.
Yeah, probably not the player you wanted at the end of that move.
And it's out of play. Arangis. And they've cut it out. It's Eric Dyer. Will be a change for Bayer Leverkusen. Attacking well here. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Kane. Challenges for the ball. That will be a goal kick. Bayer Leverkusen winning that ball back well. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Eric Lamela. Substitution now for Bayer Leverkusen. Admir Mehmedi. Volland. There's some potential in this move. Crisp defending there. He could lay it off to the supporting player. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Kevin Campbell. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous... Volland!
He has scored! Well, a certain amount of relief, I think, from the players as well as the fans. Of times they've come close, it looked like it was going to be one of those days, but now they lead eventually 1-0. Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now. Comes in with a tackle,
and number 17, Moses Isinko.
Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession
to level it up now. Terrific stop.
Sissoko. Moussa Sissoko. Jan Vertonghen. Kyle Walker. 10 minutes left of regular time. Onto the attack now. He went in well. Throw for Tottenham.
Substitution for Bayer Leverkusen. Coming up.
Eric Lamela. Building steadily here, keeping possession. They've got the ball back by that interception. The Spurs fans can be very demanding. They are demanding an equaliser here.
Well, I'm not sure we're going to see it, and I don't think the players believe either, Martin.
Christian Eriksen. There's good progress with this attack. Lovely one-touch football. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Kyle Walker.
Eriksen! Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Pressing forward with an equaliser in mind. Well, the referee has blown his whistle and the game has ended 1-0. Well, a friendly game that's ended in defeat